Hello everyone, today we are not going to talk about anything about SMO related at all. This is something that is not SMO related at all. And also, this is not Sly Cooper related. So, if you are a Sly Cooper fan, you can join the Sly Cooper community on the free amino app. If you don't know what that is, you're going to like it. You will not regret it if you're a Sly Cooper fan. We go over Q&As, theories, ideas, discussion videos, and more other kinds of stuff. And also, yes, this is something that is non-Ratchet and Clank related. We are not talking about that, everyone, okay? I repeat, we are not talking about Ratchet and Clank, Sly Cooper, SML, or nothing like that at all. No, today what we're going to talk about is something that you guys liked and that you're fans of is... What we are going to talk about is Alien versus Predator. Yes, Alien versus Predator. And the reason why I am making a review of Alien vs. Predator is because that I like Alien vs. Predator. I'm an Alien and also a Predator fan. I did watch the first Alien movie. And Predator 2, I didn't watch it, but I just saw an Easter egg, a clip of the Easter egg of the Xenomorph alien's head on the Predator 2. So the reason why I am doing this review is because that Alien Convict is coming out on May 19th. So get ready guys for the movie if you are Alien fans. Math Dominus just said that this Alien movie, Alien and Predator, this Alien and Predator movie, well, the Predators look like crap and the aliens look like crap, but they don't look like crap to me. Actually, the movie was good. There weren't any lovable characters except for the Predator and also the aliens. Those characters that I really liked. And the story was really good. It wasn't that crappy at all. I don't see why. There was a flashback in Alien vs. Predator where the Predators taught the humans how to build pyramids. And they created the facehuggers, but the facehuggers betrayed the Predators and started making alien xenomorphs. And the backstory was really good. The Predator team up with a human girl. So I'm going to give this movie 5 stars. Well, that is all for the video, guys. Please subscribe, add a comment below. Are you going to watch Alien Convict? Are you? Well, leave your thoughts in the comments. I'm Nicolas. Thank you for watching. Until next time, subscribe!